Yes, it is therapy time.
Don't look at me.
She's got it, buddy. Our homemade food has a lot of starch in it. All right, guys, give me some love. Okay, so basically, you should just have to sit in the car like so. Sitting in the car like so, and let the therapy begin. Therapy on. Oh, my God. Come here, Ross. Ross, go. Bobo. Give me love, though. I got an ear name blur.
I'm not sure who that is. I suspect.
Yep, it was Buck. Buck's graduated from hands to ears.
Be gentle, though. You'd never know it.
It was like he slipped with his tongue and touched his teeth
very lightly.
See, therapy ain't bad. Therapy is a good thing. Having therapy at hand has been so beneficial to me that it's almost spoiled me. Yep. Almost spoiled me to where I don't want to deal with anybody but my babies. And I know when I say babies that I'm talking therapy dogs as well as the ones that are going out to other people. And I'm okay with that. I really, really spent a lot of time working on myself to be ready for that. I think dealing with death has also helped me with that. Learning how to deal with death, I feel correctly, is... I can't say correctly because each individual death is so different. But not being afraid, I guess, is a big thing right there. In my mouth. Okay, I know my breath must be really getting bad if you're doing that. These guys really hyper-focus in my bath. Teeth are going bad again. They don't like to see my stinky bad teeth. They want to fix it. And they mean a lot about it. Sorry if I'm rambling because I'm just... about to end because somebody's walking up.
It's okay.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you taking donations?
Yes.
I